Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing Spore. What are we doing today? Well, we have just started off in the tribal stage, and I am going to try to kind of piece things together, and hopefully we are going to be able to not get absolutely destroyed this time. So we're going to send these dudes off to get some food while nothing else much is happening, and build up our army, build up our units just a little bit. Last episode, we did try to take down rival evil Kevins, which are somewhere on the... I don't know where Kevin is. I'm gonna put that out there. I have no idea where Kevin is. I thought... Oh, hello, little big statues. Little big statue. Whatever. It's like the Easter Island head statue thingamajiggies, but they're aliens. Anyways, where is Kevin? I thought... I'm so confused. There's a rival Kevin gang hanging around somewhere anyway, and we're going to take them down to claim the island as our own. And it's hard to take them down when I don't know where the bejeebus they are. It's very confusing for me. Whatever. Let's move on with our life. So, did you just set yourself on fire? No. Okay. Alright, so we got a bit more food. So we can keep doing this. And people are just going to stay basically on hunting duty. I'm going to keep sending them over here. Keep farming up until we can afford 6 people. Rejoice! Berade was born. Hello, baby Berade. How are you doing, Puppet? Aren't you a cutie? Look at the little sharky shark. Adorable. Anyways. I'm gonna go... Oh, okay. Ah! I found Kevin! Spooky Kevin. A simpler Kevin, you know? A retro Kevin. He's got that little spit on his tail and everything. Okay, we're not ready yet. We're not ready. This time, we're going to play it smart, folks. I know, you're sitting there thinking, play it smart? That doesn't sound like your best in slot. I know it doesn't. I'm here to turn over a new leaf. The Alpha Kevins must assert their dominance upon the world, you know? We're going to get a lot of food here. We only actually need one more baby in order to be fully stocked. The raid has ended adulthood. Now, if we go to Tribal Planet, can I get any of these? What do I need to actually... No, I already did this. Do I have to do this again? Oh, the game didn't save. Okay, we'll do this quickly. Because this does give us some stuff that's going to come in handy, basically. Now, people got angry at me because I put Kevin's head on his head. I'm like, yeah, of course his head's going to go on his head. I don't care if it looks dumb. Maybe I do care if it looks dumb. I don't care if it looks dumb. It is Tribal Kevin. He has to be Tribal, guys. God! There, we're gonna put it there instead. I think that looks better. Kevin, you're looking fantastic. People are like, but how does Kevin see? Well, Kevin is a ninja. Therefore, it's not a problem. Okay, so that's gathering 3, combat 2, health 2. What else we got? Social. Well, you don't really care about. Oh, social level 3. We'll grab that as well. Let's make that one small. I don't like that one. There we go. Lovely job. Kevin Villager. Oh, right. Okay. I need to change the description. Kevin. I'll change it later. That's enough for now. That's really as much as my brain is working at 7:30 in the morning, frankly. I'm also on a bit of a timer. What the devil is going on here? Basically, the sun is out. It's a beautiful day. And I've got these big windows in front of me, but there's a pillar of brick between both of the sets of windows, and currently the sun is behind the pillar. So I need to finish the episode before the pillar no longer serves its function, basically. Now, we just saw that it costs 25 food. Go kill the baby. You go kill the baby as well. It costs 25 food to build the buildings. So that's really what our next goal is. I want to equip our guys with some spears before we go take out rival Kevin. And a lot of people are like, you should go be friendly with them and stuff like that. It's like, have you been paying attention? Kevin is a shark gorilla. Kevin is born of blood and thunder, ladies and gentlemen. Blood and thunder. He's a madman. He's a madman, I tell you. A madman! There's a lion at the end of that, and I can't remember what it is. A pitiful fool at the end of his rope. There we go. Nice little quote for you guys there. Some pop culture. You know we're big on the... Oh, 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 oh. Oh, he's having an attack of some form. Sky Unis. Yeah, no wonder you're tired, buddy. You just kind of went a little bit mental, didn't you? Right, we can now buy stone axes. Let's get that. Okay, so what we can do now is put the stone axes on our people. And everyone gets a stone axe. Just because, at this point in time, I don't have buildings for anything else. I don't have hunter-gatherer buildings or anything like that. All I have is stone axes. So we're going to use them. We're going to grab everyone, and we are going to war! This is as equipped I can possibly be at this stage in the game. I can be no better equipped for battle than I am right now. So this makes sense. We're going to take down the chieftain first. To war, little Kevins! To war, it is Kevin v. Kevin. It is a battle for the ages. They will write tales of this for centuries to come. We're going to get you guys a nice dramatic viewpoint there. As Terrafroze runs in first. Nobly. Dramatically. Dying incredibly quickly. Right, we're going to firebomb it up. This isn't going as well as I was hoping. Everyone is dying. Retreat! Why is this not working? Oh, the chieftain's nearly dead. Screw it. Take down the chieftain. And now retreat. Wild animals are coming. You little... Come here, you! Alpha Dainticorn is trying to steal my dinner. Okay, so I lost two. It could have been worse. It could have been worse. We took down the chieftain. That's the main one. I feel like... Where, you! You are trying to steal my dinner! Look at him! The cheeky so-and-so! You try steal dinner, you become dinner. What do axes actually do? Shall we have a little look? Where's my screen of things? Oh, okay. Okay, so we need some food. We need everyone to heal up as well. I'm hoping they'll heal up by virtue of being in the base. But until then... I'm going to send Chieftain off to do some work. You know, he's a hands-on Chieftain. He's not one of these Chieftains, one of these bosses who's going to sit at the back, just kind of, you know, yelling orders around. No, this guy gets involved. He's like, he's a hands-on man. He gets down and dirty. Not down and dirty. They're not the words I was going for there. Not down and dirty. Okay, Chieftain can't do that. Chieftain can kill things, though. You guys get the food. Is this because I gave them axes? No, it does work. Wild animals are coming to steal your food. I doubt it. Let's see how that goes for you, buddy. Where is he? Where is he? Let me at him. Let me at him. Okay, send food in. Raiders have been spotted. They plan to steal your... Why are people trying to steal from me? You kill it. Oh no, it's a Kevin. A Kevin is stealing our stuff. Kill him! Kill him! He's putting up a fight, isn't he? Hornist Cinny. But this is good for me. This is good. This means... What this means is that there's one less guy in their base now. One less guy for me to worry about. Food! To work, children. We need to restock the family. Kill that thing. Who thinks it can just steal from me? No! Bad Dainticorn! Bad Dainticorn! You must die for your sins! There we go, there we go. I need my babies! All I need is babies. Babies for days, son. Babies for days! Rejoice! Ashes was born right. Ashes, you have the coolest name in the entire tribe! I'm gonna make sure you survive, buddy. We're gonna do some good work with you. There we go. Got enough food. But we're not really doing much while we wait, so let's go and keep getting some more. What's that baby called? Dulathok. That's a pretty cool name as well. Who's this dude? Skiuns is going to stay back and protect Ashes and Dulathok. Although, I don't think Dulathok... Look at him. Dulathok is just going ham. They're so cute! Aww. Oh, for God's sake. Who's attacking? Where are they? I mean, I assume it's the Kevins. If we survive the attack from the alpha, the other Kevins, the beta Kevins, to my alpha Kevins, then we will be ready to strike back. Get yourself an axe, my friend. Get yourself an axe. I think they're on the way. I can see them there. They're hunting. They're being attacked by the alphas. This might be a really good time to strike. I just want Dulafog to level up. There we go. Dulafog is ready. Get him an axe. To war! Dulafog, get an axe, man. Get an axe! Kill them all! Kill! Murder! The murder is not appropriate. Oh my god, you're so slow, guy. Just hit him! Just hit him! Why aren't you hitting him? Thank you! Jeez Louise, what's this? Okay. What? What? I didn't know this was a thing! I've never seen this before! Oh, and it's Gemams! You dare interrupt our tribal ceremonies? You'll pay with your face. Right. That is a lot of them dead. This is the time to strike. There's only three left. Chieftain Tongans, priority numero uno. Let's go, boys, let's go. This is my opportunity. If I can't do this, I'm screwed, you know? There's really no other way to put it. I don't know what that is. Kill the chieftain! You guys at the back, who can't really do much, go attack other guys. Chieftain's nearly dead, chieftain's nearly dead! Chieftain down, chieftain down! Nate, go home, you're weak, buddy. Run. I'm gonna keep my guys alive. Okay, go! Opportunity to strike! Wild animals are coming to steal your food. For once, I don't care. I'm gonna take down the hut. And all we have to do now is whenever a baby spawns, make sure we kill it. This sounds really mean, but it is the only way we're going to be successful right now. Look at access to fish, man. Be vanquished, fiends! Be vanquished! Hooray! Never been so successful to kill myself. No, happy to kill myself, I should say. If I was going to speak proper English. There we go, got a little tribal totem thing. You have destroyed the brown village. That sounds disgusting in a way. Your totem grows and new tools and outfits have been looted from the fallen tribe and added to your tribal planner. I don't know why it's a planner. You cheeky little. I'm going to destroy your species. I'm a vengeful Kevin. I won't deny that. There we go, look at that! Up to 9 tribe members, how cool is that? Time to go home, lads. Right, so these are our next 3 goals. The Cyan Village, the Pink Village, and the Green Village. You will die! Man, I can't even afford more babies now because of this guy. Humba dumba. Can't afford more babies. It's a hard life when you can't afford more babies. Right, let's have a little look in the thing as well. What can I get? Fishing spears. Cool. I'm never going to go for instruments. People are going to get annoyed at me. People shouldn't be getting annoyed at me. But I'm never going to get instruments. Because it's just not Kevin, you know? Combat 2, health 4. Oh, that's really good. If I get rid of this, can I afford it? Right, so that got rid of my combat stat. But let's just put my health up by 2. Did I get anything else that's going to maybe increase my attack? That'd be good. That's health 4 as well. There's nothing. So, I mean, I can increase the gathering 5. Was that my gathering 1? Yeah, I can't afford it, but I don't need that anymore either. That doesn't do anything, so I can afford this. Yeah, but he's looking good, his old Kev. He's looking good. We're going to colour him a little bit. Somebody, was it this one? Somebody posted their Landshark on my Twitter page. And he looked really cool. And I think it was because of the colouring. I don't know why I kind of went for... Ooh, that might look good. I think we're going to go for a nice grey. I think he already looks a lot more like a shark like that. But we're just going to mess around with this as well. If I can find one that's maybe lighter on the bottom and darker on top. Right, so that's the base colour. So if we make that like a dark grey. Ooh. 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 Sorry. I think the one we have is pretty perfect. Oh, right, okay. Oh, it's just an extra page, isn't it? Oh, like stitches. I mean, we don't want stitches. Still pretty cool. Alright, I want that one. So the base is this dark grey, and then the coat... No. Right, yeah, I want that, and I want it in, like, white. Is that what I want? No, not quite. I want it specifically on the lower body, you know? Come on, game. Oh my god, these are cool. Have you seen all of these? So that one gonna be good? Yeah. Right, okay. So he kind of looks a lot more like a great white shark kind of thing, doesn't he? I think that's good. Thank you, person on Twitter, who kind of inspired me to do this. What is that? Galactic Adventures? Sorry, DJ Will, I've never seen any of these, so it's quite exciting for me. Oh my god, it's like a spacesuit! That's so cool! When it spawns in, it'll be cool. If we make it... Because this we are definitely using before we move on. Oh my god, it could be a red shirt from Star Trek! How cool is that? I don't like how it colours his eyes, though. It's making him look creepy! Oh, I don't want detail. How do I get rid of them? Do I just click and unclick? No. Whatever, that'll do. Kevin is now feeling a little sharkier. Because sharks, by and large... What is going on here? Sharks, by and large, aren't that blue, let's be honest. I mean, some sharks are more blue. But I think most sharks you'd call it like a grey-blue, mainly grey colour. Maybe that was Kevin's problem. He wasn't coloured appropriately. And appropriate colouring is the key to happiness, folks. The key to happiness, right. I'm going to grab my guys who are on good health and go kill some things. We need to get some food because we need to stock up on tribe members, but we also need to get ourselves that fishing hut so we can go get some food from... Oh, we don't really have... A fishing area nearby. The nearest fishing area is bloody... Look, they've got fish right there. Why don't I get fish? I want fish. I like fish. I think we're just going to have to stick with murdering for food for now, unfortunately. Until we get something better. What are you guys doing? If you've run out of food to collect, you just keep murdering things. It's not hard. You guys need to come heal. I don't know where you are. I don't know what you're doing with your lives. Murder, 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 murder. Babies! 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 Any more babies? Baby Rias! Right, nobody died last time, so Ashes and other dude are still alive, which is great. Look at them! Little Kevy Kevs! Cute. You! You! I see you! Don't think I don't see you! I don't know how you've gone invisible. Well, whatever. I don't care. You're hungry. Okay. If you're hungry, guys, eat. I don't mind. Wahoo! Wahoo! Eat up, Chief. And I need another baby. There we go. Babies for days. Babies for days. Why are you losing health as you eat? Like, if you're hungry, guys, just go for it. I'm not your mama. You definitely need to eat. You're struggling, son. What's your name? Natty. Maybe that's why they were losing health, because they just had such low hunger. I might explain it. Hooray! Right, so for now, everybody's going to get access. This is really going to increase my attacking prowess, but really hurt my farming capabilities. And I don't think there's much I can do about it right now. Just because I'm so far... Maybe I'll make one... You come here. As soon as I can afford a fisher hut, what I'll do is I'll have a couple of people running back and forth between here and there. To try and... just keep our food stock going constantly. Okay, no, this is good, this is good. Whoever is attacking... I mean, it doesn't sound good, but whoever is attacking is who I'm going to go for next. Right, everyone back to base. Everyone back to base. Everyone get an axe. Prepare for the... oh my god. We're at war, folks! We're at war! Surround them and take them down! This could be really good for me. We're going straight to the purple base after this. Everyone's on pretty good health. Everyone's on pretty good food. Spearman, though. I don't have this capability. Something we definitely... attack, guys! Attack! You guys at the back need to go focus these guys. I lost someone! We've restocked the armies. Right, you guys go on that side. They're very dumb. I'm going to put this out there. They don't really think about how to strike at all. Okay, there we go. That could have gone a lot worse. I'm going to go grab this, get some food. Because I'm not that low, actually. You know what? No, screw it. I think this is the time to attack. I really do. Wait, there's a purple there. What? Where? I see him here somewhere. He's lurking around. Whatever, this is the time to strike. It's pink. The pink village. Go. Oh, bloody raiders. Where are you guys going? You cheeky. You know what? I don't care. This is not the time. This is raiding time. This is kill time. I need to rotate. That way. That way. Go. 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 You can take all the food you want. If I can take down an opposition village, I'm going to do it. Where's the chieftain? I don't even see the chieftain. They've only got a couple of people. This could be really good for me. You guys start work on the chieftain. Firebombs! Urnar! Urnar must be defeated before he gets an item. Go, 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 go. Guys, hurry up. Fight. Fight. Fight till your last breath. Kill the baby. It's not a baby anymore. He keeps making more babies. I'm not killing them quick enough. Kill the baby. Kill the baby. Kill the baby. Oh my god. Kill the baby before it grows up. Before it grows up. Just keeps making new people. It's ridiculous. Alright, that one's dead. Alright, you guys, go kill the baby, okay? The babies cannot be allowed to grow up. It's so mean, but I don't care. It's down to one. It's down to one. This is the last one. This should be a victory. Now, all I have to do, they have got one person somewhere. There, there, there. All we have to do now is every time a baby spawns, if we take it down... I'll lay some traps. I've never seen that before. Where's the baby? There it is. Kill it. It's got free health. It's not a baby, but still. I'll murder it even if it's not a baby. Hey, this made a baby. Keep an eye out. They're not even spawning. They're just spawning as adults, I swear. Who are you guys? What are you doing? Okay, there's a baby somewhere. God only knows where. Oh, right, my trap. Oh, okay. Hey! Take it down! Try to be dramatic about it, you know? I want you guys to feel the drama in the situation. It's nearly dead, it's nearly dead. Burn it to the ground! Hooray! Another village bites the dust. Well done, Kevin. New grey Kevin is feeling stronger and more powerful. He's a monster of a man. Well done, Kev. Oompa Doompa. Sweet! You have destroyed the Pink Village. Your tribe has carved the second totem piece to remember this momentous occasion. The spoils of battle are new tools and outfits. Find them in your tribal planner. And now, murder these things. You get that. You get that. I need to take some food back with us. You get that. You get that. You guys get that. Lots of food back. And we've unlocked spears, which is really cool. Yay! Whoa! Whoa! Didn't know this was so big! Oh god, I might be in trouble. Guys, hurry up. No time. No time. Oh my god, they've got fire starters. They do increase damage to building. Right, they've got nothing but fire starters. Annoyingly, we're about to kill five of their people, hopefully. This would be a great time to go attack their village. I'm not gonna have the resources. Go! Go! Actually, target these guys. Target these guys! This is insane! You guys get the guys in the back. I know the game told me about this, but I wasn't paying attention. I was focused on taking down Pink. I think we're gonna be okay. It's gonna be tight, though. You go fix that guy. Fix. Oh, 66 health. Yeah, they've only got three people back at the village now. But I think we just need to... I think we need to restock. We need to let our building get its health back. We need three more villagers. We need to get the spearmen. It's not the time to resume war, unfortunately. That thing is terrifying. Stompopotamus. Oh, screw you, Stompopotamus. I see you eyeing me up. Very cool, though. I'll give you that. Is that like a wild... What's going on here? Oh, they're like wild Kevins! Oh, like retro wild Kevins that haven't reached the tribal stage yet. Bless them. I'll leave them to it. Get some food, guys. I want everyone to be stocking up. You guys, I don't know what you're doing. Go hand it in. Dinner time! And you. Grab that one. I think he's struggling. Okay, grab that one. Oh, we're getting food. Right, we've got enough for a baby. Does this regenerate? Because I'm a little scared it's still on 66 health, which is insanity. Please regenerate. I don't know what I'm going to do otherwise. Where's my chieftain? Alright, I was going to say go lay a trap, but we don't actually have the resources for that. We've got a decent amount of food. That's all the babies we need. Everyone's on pretty good health, enough that we can go maybe do some hunting over here. Rejoice, Matho, who died? Let's have a little look at our current tribe members. We've got Lelis, who's our chieftain. We've got Skiyuns. Ashes is still going. Nate. Dulathok is still going. Aranecto, he's one of the new ones. Jula Sailor is one of our babies. Silas, and where is our third Babby? Babby! Nobody knows. What are you guys doing? Just giggling away, that's fine. Now, we need 25 food. That's our next goal. And we should be about to get out. Once these two hand in. Maybe. Taking their time about it, must be said. Feel free to do your job. Come on, buddy, you can do it. Yeah, I'm so proud of you. Right, let's get ourselves a throwing spear building. Oompa Doompa. 66 health. It's not regenerating. I'm scared now. But the Saiyan tribe is the last tribe in the game. Still only got four people. I was about to end the video, you know, guys. But you know what? If they've only got four people, this is the time to strike. Let's get some throwing spears on these guys. Raiders have been spotted. Right, if this is Saiyan, this is even better for me. Because we can just hang back here, take these guys down, and then strike at their home when they've only got a few members left. I am ready for war. Attack the Green Village. The Green Village? You cheeky so-and-sos. Right, no, no. This is time to war. It's also time to speak more good English. I speak words good. I speak words good. They do have four, don't they? Yeah, this is really the time to strike. Take down Chieftain Sinny. They've only got fire starts as well. Fire starts are really good at taking down buildings, but really bad at taking down people. So this is actually awesome for me right now. And the thing is, having spear throwers, actually, I think I'm going to go for a 5-4 split next time. But having spear throwers means we're going to have less of these problems where everyone is trying to get to the same target and can't hit him. You know, people can stay in the back throwing spears instead of crowding around the same target. That's going to be really good for me. Fire bombs! No problem. No problem. Go spears! Meow, look at that. So much better. So much better. The murder is real. This is what it is. It's basically genocide right now. They all look like Kevin. Hello, Kevin. There we go. Easy peasy. Take down the village. I do need some fire starters as well for this kind of situation right now. I also feel maybe I should have people back at base because the main building is so low in health that it would only take a couple of raiders to take it down. And these guys are out of it. They clearly don't have any food. They're not even making babbies! Not even making babbies! Great success! Three tribes annihilated today, folks. Three different tribes. Wiped off the face of the planet. Never has such genocide been so reveled in. Boom. Splendid. My tribe gets a little prettier. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Look, it's got like a hat. My house has a hat. That's all I've ever wanted. Alright, alright. Does this mean I can go up to more people now? Yeah, it looks like it. Maximum potential of 12 tribe members. Awesome. And 1,000 health. How cool and helpful is that? And everyone else is still at 9. Well, those, the Green Village is still at 9. Which is obviously really good for me. Now, we're going to steal their food. Which I can't imagine there's much of, but... take what we can get. Alright, not bad. Not bad. Stocking up. Quite a bit of food there. Should be enough, hopefully. Are they eggs? I see eggs. Why are there eggs? What are you doing? You're just eating the eggs. Oh, ashes. Another tribe is attacking. Right, we need to get home. Come on, lads. Home time. Double time it. Green is striking. The fiends. And however, this is going to be perfect timing to take them down. They've only got 9 maximum members, so we already have a natural advantage. And if we can take down a few of their attackers now, well, we're cooking with gas, aren't we? But we're going to save that till next episode. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Next episode, we take down the Green Tribe and move on to take over the world. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.